In honor of Black History Month, we celebrate the original pioneers. In the days when strict amateurism ruled basketball, Major Aloysius Hart managed the church-sponsored St. Christopher Club basketball team. But in 1910, Hart took the best players from New York City and formed the first all-black pay-for-play basketball team called the New York All-Stars, opening the door for professionalism among African Americans in the sport. Major Aloysius Hart, one of the game's original pioneers.